नमस्कार। When we all the human beings have been challenging by COVID-19 battle, we need strength while doing the possible, we need faith while doing the impossible. I am Jyoshnami Parida, founder of Om Sai Trust, an advocate and center head of Hero Kids International Preschool. I'm glad to be here sharing few words with you. As you know, all human beings are God's best creations. Aristotle said, man is by nature a social animal, a man cannot live alone. Society, friendship, love, divinely bestowed upon man. That is why we all have been blessed by God, usually in relation to success, health, family and wealth. We all need to be under God's blessings. Like in our history, we have read about Mahatma Gandhi, Utkal Mani Gopal Das, Jawaharlal Nehru and many more fighters against the British to give the freedom to India. Our history, culture, heritage, traditions have been teaching about the freedom fighters. In this COVID-19 battle, we must win. And we are the fighters. Do not be upset, because getting upset will never sort out any issues. But getting off to set things right help to you a lot in life. We always believe in best yet to come. Thanks to our state government was taken right decision at right time. With that, so many historical steps has been done by Odisha government, and that save our life in safe side. I salute to the volunteers, commissionerate police, doctors, nurses, paramedical staffs for their sacrifices. I extend my gratitude towards those real heroes. Till the vaccine or medicine of COVID-19 is discovered, we take care ourselves and others. We have to obey the government and WHO guidelines, keep social distancing, stay at home, help the needy ones, take care of the old ones. In medical issues, please call 104 for assistance. Respect to the COVID warriors, take hot waters frequently, do the exercises, meditations, and stay safe, stay blessed. May Lord Jagannath bless you and protect you from this COVID-19. Thanks to Asian Bok, a responsible media, always have been working on current situations for our betterment. Thanks everyone. Namaskar.